don't know that's Penang curry. Penang curry.
Penang curry. This one is
tom yum.
Tom yum.
That's that beef head. I don't know that.
How meat. That's my order. Seafood fried rice, tom yum.
And papaya salad with soft shell crab.
I can't see it. How about you? What do you think there could be a living here in Australia?
kasi pero pa parang mag-isa ka. And I just moved there.
It's
too boring. Nothing there. Pag may partner ka, kaya ni na different ginger. Where? This is different. Diba? Hindi ko alam. Parang sa alam. They have their own. Like they all can dance, sing, artistic, can MC. They're so good. And they're funny, like sense of humor, like it's weird. And then they're also smart to be able to organize and be in charge of everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd rather have a flying one. Can we fly there?
Do you just want normal rice grams or what? Want normal rice? Okay, can we just get one steamed rice? Yeah. I don't like that flavor.
Oh my god.
Where is the anghang in here? Spicy, but it's not debilitating.
I think because we had that spicy noodle challenge, so it's like.
No. I'm not good at spicy food anymore.
Neither am I. I don't eat spicy food anymore either. Christmas, I'm working. No, they don't have one. Chris told me about it. Like, there's none.
But I'm working morning shift.
Oh, you're lucky.
a working morning show.
So you'll be able to attend. I think Precious Afternoons.
So, for me, also on New Year's Eve, I'm doing 12-hour shifts. 12 in the midday to 12 o'clock at night. And New Year's Day, I'll be doing afternoon shift.
So then you'll... Gracious one is afternoon shift during Christmas and then overnight during New Year's. So she's at work during both. So sad. But I have 5 days off because I'm not going 25th, 26th. 27th is a Friday, but they made it nurses' picnic day. So it's public holiday, and then so I have the weekend, and then on the 1st, I'm off. So I have 5 days off, 2 days on, and then 1 day off.
How can we? I'm working. I'm off 26, 27. Where?
Are you going to go in?
So you're going to do the orange? Are you sure it's going to be open?
Huh?
Are you sure it's going to be open? That's the one that I do.
Oh.
Yeah.
Then green black paint.
That's what Grams always puts in her paint. Grams says it's like Grams like what is it, Kui?
What?
What's the Xiao Shui flavor here?
Szechuan.
Grams likes complicated.
And that is next level spicy as well. Such a... It's a different type of spicy.
That's very, very spicy.
Red chili.
steel.
I eat chili, but it's not as